Posse is adopted child and he lives with Sixten and Madame Edla. This story is written in Stockholm.
A 9-year-old boy has been lost and still not found.
Hello, can I buy some bread, please?
We don't have any, but you can get an apple.
Okay.
Can you post this letter for me?
Yes, please. Bye-bye. Bye.
He goes and posts Madame Lundin's letter and leaves the apple on the bench.
Oh, the apple is of gold. A genius.
You have the golden apple, and that's why I'm gonna take you to the country far away.
Let's go.
Astrid Lindgren wrote this book, and she is a very famous writer in Sweden and the North. Here's a picture of her. Simon Östensson.
David Jansson.
Tobias Åkerblom.
Jakob Järling.